Oxygen is all around us in the air that we breathe and the most important element for living beings because it sustains life on the planet Earth. Oxygen is so important that it will lead to death if we are deprived of it for only a short period of time. In view of the sudden spike in the demand for oxygen due to an exponential rise in the number of COVID cases, the center has increased the quota of oxygen in 8 worst hit states. To deal with this oxygen shortage, India is using express trains, road and air transport to pick up oxygen containers from Singapore, Hong Kong, Germany, US and other countries to address this acute shortage. To fill this vacuum, oxygen concentrator can play a crucial role in saving as many lives as possible. The oxygen concentrator is an effective supply source for in-home oxygen therapy. Amid oxygen shortage in the country, the oxygen concentrator is drawing attention. Low-level oxygen are one of COVID-19 side effects. And many patients need oxygen therapy to recover. Doctors are prescribing oxygen concentrators to many patients because oxygen beds are scarce and suppliers are having difficulty providing oxygen cylinders on demand. It is a portable medical device that delivers oxygen to people who have breathing problems. It filters the ambient air before compressing it to the required density and then delivers purified medical grade oxygen to the patient. Let's see how do they work. Oxygen concentrators are safe way to get oxygen rich air. Oxygen concentrators are also known as oxygen generators. These are machines that pull room air by a series of filters to eliminate dust, bacteria and other contaminants. The biggest advantage of oxygen concentrators is they do not need to be refilled. Also, as governments and families combat medical oxygen availability, emergencies amid the second wave of coronavirus, the help to save lives is coming from home and abroad. It is said that calamities bring humans together. The individual crowdfunding or fundraising initiatives are playing a crucial role in bringing light to these tasking times. Various individual donation campaigns are reaching out to Indian organizations to provide emergency aid like oxygen concentrators. That was all in today's segment. Till then, take care of yourself and your family.